What comes to your mind when you hear the word village? Huts, broken roads, and irregular water supply. But this village, Odandurai in Tamil Nadu, is entirely different from other villages. Situated about 40 kilometers away from Coimbatore, the village has no huts, has continuous water supply, night lights and good roads. Odandurai looks like a well-developed city and not a village. But up until a few years ago, the scenario of this village was different. Nestled in the lap of the Nilgiri Hills, Odandurai was far away from basic facilities. People lived in small huts and did not have water to drink. Neither did they have access to electricity. Due to this, villagers left and migrated to cities. The face of the village changed after R. Shanmugam became the sarpanch of the village. In 1996, when he became the sarpanch, he had a huge responsibility on his shoulders. He took advantage of government schemes and started building houses in the village. After building houses, his next priority was water supply in the village. Under the plan initiated by the central government, the people of the village bore 10% of that expenditure and spent 4,80,000 rupees to receive water supply. After this, they also received electricity. The panchayat installed solar panels on the roof of every house in the village. The panchayat has also set up its own windmill and is generating income out of it. The panchayat sells additional power generated from the windmill to the state electricity board and earns a revenue of 19 lakh rupees a year. The fast evolving village Odandurai has left people in awe. People from all over the world visit this village to learn from them. People who have migrated from the village are now returning thanks to the employment opportunities created. In 20 years, the population of the village has increased from 1,600 to 20,000. Now, the village has become self-sufficient. Today, there are no makeshift huts in the village. Every house in the village has electricity round the clock. This is the story of Odandurai, the smart village.